inferior genitala, abdominal aorta, renal vein, renal artery. This is renal cortex. This is renal medulla. This is renal pelvis. It is up to the lower pole of the kidney, and its continuation is called ureter. These are the renal column, and these are the pyramids. Major calyx, minor calyx. And then next is urinary bladder. Prostate. And posteriorly we see that this is seminal vesicle, and this is ejaculatory duct. This is right testis and this is left testis. Right testis are this is epididymis, head of the epididymis, body of the epididymis, tail of the epididymis, pass difference or ductus difference, discontinuation rate, and sexual is stomatic cord. Stomatic cord means all the parts.